So hi friends, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I would like to discuss about the safe rank for CSC branch, that is for iiit, NIT, GFTI, all three type of college. For Josaa counselling I am discussing, that is for only general category. For EWS, OBC, SC, ST I will be discussing separately, otherwise video will be so long. So it is for general category and up to the 6th round of Josaa counselling. Please try to listen my word very carefully, otherwise you will be shocked. That is, in CSAB the cutoff will go even more higher. So for CSE, if you are targeting in top 5 iiit college, then general I am talking about 19,000, that is CRL rank, and for NIT 5,000 and 7,000 for female student. If you are from home state of any NIT, you may get up to a little bit more rank also. I am talking about NIT because in NIT there is home state quota is there. For GFTI 26,000. Now if you talk about top 10, then it is 24 and 30,000, that is for iiit male and female. Some of the iiit there is female reservation as well, so I'm providing you female as well, that is 24 and 30,000 CRL rank. For an IT 10 and 13,000, GFTI 55,000, it is top 10 GFTI college, you will able to get up to 55,000 rank with CSE branch I'm talking about. If you want to get with any possible branch like material science engineering or mechanical, electrical, civil, then you can check my previous video that I have already uploaded on the I button as well in the description box, you will get the link. So now if you talk about the top 20 NIT iiit GFTI, then for iiit 27.9,000, that is for male. Female it can be 32,000-33,000 because in different iiit there are female reservation as well, but some of them are not providing the female reservation. So for NIT 17.1-19.5,000, for GFTI 58,000. Now if you talk about the lower NIT iiit GFTI, then 49,000 for iiit, NIT 34,000 and 40,000, for GFTI 73,000. So this was all about the all type of college, that is NIT iiit GFTI top 5, 10, 20 and lower I have discussed for general category, that is CSE branch. Similar video you will be getting for IITs as well, and already I have uploaded for the lower branch in NIT iiit GFTI. So please try to subscribe the channel so you will be getting everything. And if you need the complete guidance about the complete counseling process of Josaa counseling, CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, BITSAT, Jack Delhi, as well as MST CET, also the Manipal, VIT, IEEE, all type of counseling, you can contact me in the next section of the video. You will able to check the detail whatever I will do for you once you register with my guidance. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFTI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MST CET colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. Will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion, so everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch.